1968 movie from MGM. It's DVD from 2001. And this movie needs no introduction whatsoever. And I did check this DVD before, and the movie starts with a black screen for a few minutes, so I'm not going to bother showing that.